Hey everybody. I don't know if you're going to be able to hear this, but I'm at the hospital. Best friend is in for surgery right now for cancer. I know a lot of you have already know about it and whatnot, so we're not going to get into detail about it. But I am going to say it is hard. It's very hard. Not just for the person that has it, but also the friends around them. If you know somebody that has cancer, show them as much compassion, so much love that to them, that love and that support beats all odds, you know, like. Really know how I don't know really what to say, like just watch out for each other. Make sure each other is safe. Hug your friends, hug your family. You should never know. You never know. Now, besides that, I wanted to say thank you to each and every one of you for subscribing. And if you haven't subscribed yet, smash that subscribe button and hit that post notification button, because yes, we do a lot of live streaming of gaming and whatnot, but we will get into doing some moto vlogs and whatnot this year. Hope. But besides all of that, cancer's real. You don't know when it's going to sneak up. You can be healthy, you can be a smoker. It doesn't matter. It'll hit you. Come out of nowhere. As long as we stay strong. And always remember the good times. That's what means the most. This might be in parts, I don't know yet. I'll probably go outside. Right now we're in this really cool place. A lady told me I could come in and use it. It's a place for all faith. Than you always need to make sure that you're not, like, always make sure your health is good. Get those checkups when you need to. Don't ever ignore what your body's telling you, because you never know. I thank you again, each and every one of you, for your prayers. They mean the world to me. I always say to love each other, to keep each other safe, and this is the reason why. You never know. You never know. You ever meet somebody with cancer, don't ever say the C word to them. Always encourage them with, I see you. I see you now. I see you go. Because that's what it is. It's, I see, not see. I know a bunch of you are, you're sitting back wondering, oh, where's Taz? Brian, which is my real name, Brian. Yeah, it's a pleasure to meet you all. Sorry for the jingling, because just smacked my camera. To say other than what I've already said. It's hard. Never once thought I'd have to be talking about this type of thing. Long time to have a friend, especially someone that you call your best friend. You know, didn't know what to say. Don't know really what to say or do, because I'm so used to talking to all of you in a live stream or on Discord or whatnot. So to talk to a camera like the way I am now is totally different for me. Ever get a chance to be the caregiver of somebody that's going through cancer, be passionate, be caring, be understanding. folks they're going through. They'll be going through a rough time. Busy place, the hospital. Lots of people. Nobody right now. Let me see. Doors just around the corner here. But anyways, everybody, I do apologize if you can't hear me or whatnot. I'm trying to keep it as low as possible so I don't disturb people outside of this room, whatnot. So with all that said and done, I love each and every one of you. Make sure you smash a like on this. Please comment down below. Hopefully by the time this gets out, I'll be home and I'll be live streaming with you. Maybe some Assassin's Creed, maybe some Warframe. You never know. You never know. Just make sure you keep an eye on each other. Stay safe. Don't hate. Love, because you never know how much time you have left on the face of this planet with the people you still have.